Right, here we have a 1961 AJS, a Model 31 CSR.
That very rep law man there, Peter, isn't it?
And Tiernan Classics. It is an AJS and not a Maximus.
Yeah, and I was going to show the number, the CSRE numbers. Peter, just happen to have a soft spot for these, don't you, Peter?
Yes, got one of these.
One? Not just one?
No, just one CSR.
You've also got a rev counter drive as well, is it?
I've got a rev counter, yeah,
Yeah, that's kind of cute, isn't it?
Yeah.
But go on, give us the SP on
it. Well, we have a tap each side.
Yeah, I'll only show this one in a minute.
Yeah, same tap the other side.
Ticking it up. Is it a competition mag, is it?
No, it's not, no, it's just the cap.
That's me getting all excited.
Yes.
So you've re-timed this finest thing, haven't you?
It was a little bit advanced.
You don't want to catch anybody.
You've got some slack in the cable, so that's fully advanced.
Yeah.
And then retarded. So it's
Naturally weight is way into advancing, yeah?
Yeah, it will, yeah. Slack advanced. Yeah. So that's fully advanced, so we'll retard it.
Yeah.
Up here you got...
Well, we've got a clutch, haven't we?
Yeah, you've got your clutch. Choke.
Yeah.
And...
Yeah. People often ask that.
That's off.
Yep. Tight wire off.
Yep.
Front brake.
Okay. So front brake. Light switch is up here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Is she on 6 volt? 12?
Yeah, 6 volt. Yeah. So there we go. That's a switch for your kill on your mag. Yep. So that's basically ignition switch. So that's on. Previous owners written on there.
Yeah, so so you sort of... Stop the little comedians nicking your bike.
Well, yeah, you could do, yeah.
I don't think you get very much for that, would you?
So, anyway, fuel's on.
Yeah, that's the other tap, which I didn't show earlier. Yeah, one kick us away. Any chances to race one of these?
Oh yes.
Rather obvious.
Yeah, you keep your body mild.
So what's the horsepower leading in then?
Off the top of your head.
Don't step back. Not afraid of you, haven't you? What are we talking about? 40 horse? 42?
Yeah, 42 I think.
Yeah,
there you go.
Yeah, okay. Let's see it start hot then.
AMC went through a period of not letting the testers, the magazines have any test bikes, didn't they?
What was that?
I don't know.
Pissed them off, sorry.
Perhaps they got slacked off somewhere along the line.
Yeah, chasing goldies or something. Lovely, it's just done nice.
Yeah, most nice.
Yeah, yeah. The guy is a well respected engineer in the Cambridge area, so.
It's smooth as well.
Yeah. There we are.